to put away Ivan Pereira. Castillo Clayton just put him out in the second round after only 5 professional fights. And now we'll go to another bout, 6 rounds.
Between Richard
Sebastian Bouchard
from the United Kingdom, Phil Edwards,
Seppi Lori.
Et du Québec, Jean Gauthier. L'arbitre en charge de ce combat du Québec, Yvon Goulet. Maintenant, vers le coin bleu, Giuseppe Lauri.
Giuseppe Lauri makes his way to the ring from Hungary. Very experienced fighter, 55 wins, 17 defeats. Some highlights against Bizier. Bizier won that fight, unanimous decision in 6 rounds. And of course, Bizier recently coming off a huge victory against the previously undefeated Frederick Lawson. So we will see the Canadian Kevin Bizier and hopefully a world title shot very soon after that big win. And here comes more highlights. Sebastian Bouchard with an impressive body shot, holding a record of 10-1. Sebastian Bouchard, 10-1 with 3 KO wins. So we can expect this fight to last the distance. We have 6 rounds scheduled in the super welterweight division. Tale of the tape. Lowry, 11-year age disadvantage over Bouchard, 1-inch height disadvantage. But of course, the much more experienced fighter now, a professional of about 18 years and 411 rounds throughout his career. So a lot of experience from Lowry. And of course, due to the lack of power that Sebastian Bouchard possesses, we can actually expect a pretty tight fight here.
Dans le coin rouge, portant la culotte rouge et argentée, pesant 150,8 livres, avec une fiche en 72 combats, de 55 victoires, dont 33 par KO, champion d'Europe de 2007 à 2010, de Békéscsaba en Hongrie, Giuseppe Lauri.
Giuseppe Lauri looking for the big upset victory.
Portant la culotte argentée avec des teintes de rose, pesant 149,4 livres, avec une fiche en 11 combats, de 10 victoires, dont 3 par mise hors de combat, de Baie-Saint-Paul, Québec, Sébastien Bouchard.
Sébastien Bouchard getting the biggest round of applause thus far in Quebec City.
À nouveau l'arbitre du combat, M. Yvon Goulet.
Yvon Goulet, our referee tonight.
Boxer. Je vous ai rencontré dans la chambre. I'll meet you in the room. I need a clean fight. Je veux un combat. Je veux un combat propre. Bonne chance.
The mayor of Quebec City in attendance at the Videotron Center. Exciting fight for Quebec City. Goutte looking to go 5-0 tonight in Quebec City in the main event as he will face James DeGale. Of course, following this bout, we will still have our co-main event before the main event as Elider Alvarez will take on Isaac Chalemba in the final eliminator for the WBC Light Heavyweight Championship against the current title holder, Adonis Superman Stevenson. Lowry wearing the pink and white, sorry, Lowry wearing the red and white, whereas Sebastian Bouchard is wearing the pink and white.
Bouchard just came over with a nice, another straight, looping straight right. And before that, came over with a nice left over the top of Lowry.
Sebastian Bouchard from the Bay of St. Paul here in Quebec. Only a short 1 hour drive to Quebec City and the Videotron Center. So of course, the crowd backing him tonight. Sebastian Bouchard looking to improve to 11-1 if he's victorious. Whereas Giuseppe Lowry with his 411 rounds and 55 wins. We'll look for an upset here.
Basic 1-2.
Former European champion of 4 years.
That's it. Mettez deux mains ensemble.
Now,
Lowry just came up with a nice right uppercut up the middle of Bouchard. And Larry's using his body, but not really defending himself.
Jumpers,
and
jumpers.
Hoping that the referee would call the off to the action.
Ooh, nice left counter there.
A nice short right left counter.
A lot of holding here in the first round. Of course, Sebastian Bouchard less experience. So all the experience he can get tonight against a fighter who's gone 411 rounds should pay a lot of dividends in the future. Bouchard looking very confident in the ring. Goes there with a left body shot. Giuseppe Lowry has 33 KOs in his 55 victories. So no slouch in the power department. Born in Italy. Oh, there's a knockdown for Sebastian Bouchard. Looked to be more off balance there than really hurting him.
Again, it was off balance, but also a punch was shown, okay. A punch was landed. So that's why it was called a knockdown.
So Sebastian Bouchard wins the first round and scores a knockdown in this bout scheduled for 6. Giuseppe Lowry has lost 10 of his last 13 fights.
Never good.
But out of those 10 losses, only 2 were by stoppage. So you've got to figure that he's going to be around for these 6 rounds. And it's a matter of what Sebastian Boucher will offer him in the next 5. All right? C'est ça.
But t'es mieux d'envoyer deux petits
jambes. Sebastian, right now, just listen to the instruction of his corner. And after the first round, he's not breathing as right now because he's still composed, he's relaxed, he just listened to his instructions.
Again, Sebastian Bouchard, an hour away from his hometown, looking to pick up some valuable experience here for his professional career. He's got a guy in front of him here as he lands a nice right hand there. He's got a fighter in front of him. Oh, a nice right, puts him down, face first onto the canvas. That was not off balance.
5, 6, 7, 8. Ça va? Ready?
Counts to 8.
Bouchard right now should just automatically jump on Lowry. He's not in the right frame of mind. The fight will be stopped. Let his hands go. Keep
there
letting him
go.
There's
the stoppage.
There was no answer from Lowry to continue the fight.
The crowd goes nuts. They did not expect such a quick stoppage against such an experienced veteran as Sebastian Bouchard. Impressing. The crowd here at the Videotron were on their feet for the local boy.
Lowry with an impressive amount of KOs on his record, 33 KOs out of 55 fights. you would not expect him to be KO'd tonight with a fighter like Bouchard that only has 3 KOs.
Now, let's keep this in mind. Sebastian Bouchard just knocked him out. He only had 3 knockouts in his first 10 fights. He
That's
now
right.
improves to 11 wins with 4 knockouts. Let's take a look at who Lowry has faced in the past and survived. You're talking about some decent fighters. Kevin Bizier, Mian Hussein, Samuel Vargas, Salchik Aydin, Michel Duroko, Denis Chafikov. Talking about a list of very good fighters he lasted the distance with. So for Sebastian Bouchard to stop him here in the second round with a beautiful right hand that put him down for the first time, and then to continue and to deliver some good body shots to set up the TKO stoppage. A very impressive performance, some experience that should be very valuable moving forward for Sebastian Bouchard.
Par KO technique, après arrêt de l'arbitre à 39 secondes du deuxième round, Sébastien Bouchard.
What I liked about Sebastian Bouchard tonight was when he had